The Great Indian Bustard was once in the running to be crowned India's national bird. It lost the title to the Indian Peacock, largely due to the potential of its name being misspelt. Today, these birds of India are potentially about to get extinct, and 150 of them are left in the wild. Once only concentrated in the areas of Rajasthan and Gujarat, hunting, habitat loss, and degradation appear to be the primary cause of the decline.